Here is Narl. Every morning he starts his day with the most delicious coffee in Abuja.
Just to confirm, triple threat ice cream, two cookies.
Little did he know that this morning, this morning would be different. Her aura everyone could feel. And boy was he in his feelings.
Can I take your order, sir?
Does she come here often?
Oh, she?
Yes.
She's a regular customer. She comes here to order for waffle breakfast, meal, fried egg and sausage. Especially on weekend days.
Hey, beautiful.
Hi.
It's amazing how you've made my favorite spot that's so cozy and has the best ambience, more beautiful. So what are you ordering?
The waffle breakfast.
Waffle breakfast. You see, I feel like we're destined to be together because that's actually my best meal in waffle with the strawberry and the toppings, you know, Oreos to be precise. You see, waffle is the only way to my stomach and now it has given me a way to my heart through you. This is actually the best breakfast spot in Abuja, so I was wondering if we could do breakfast on Saturday.
Sir, can I take your order? Do you want to have your regular or do you try something new today?
I will have my regular waffle breakfast, please.
So your order will be ready in 15 minutes time. Sure. Thank you, sir.
Thank
you. When you're and in a world apart. A world where roses bloom.
Come on, Manu.
My mama did say okra. Did your mom say okra? Because you are drawing my catching my attention. No. Did your mom say okra? Because you are drawing my attention. Babe, you forgot your card.
Okay.
How do you want to pay?
I already have cash.
Oh, alright. Thank you.
But hopefully, someday he gets to find not only a waffle breakfast, but love in a waffle way.